Horror movies are a dime a dozen nowadays, and the genre has become oversaturated, which means that a new horror movie has a lot to prove in order to be taken seriously. 2017's The Emoji Movie goes further beyond just being taken seriously and is quite possibly the greatest horror movie ever made. I know that The Emoji Movie is the cool thing to hate on, but unlike most of these critics, my IQ is high enough to understand films that are as deep as The Emoji Movie. Most of the people who are hating on The Emoji Movie are clearly doing it just to jump on the bandwagon and get some ad revenue. These people deserve to be ridiculed for their utter lack of taste, because as anyone with half a brain cell would tell you, the sheer amount of hatred for The Emoji Movie is completely unjustified. I seriously doubt that any of these people have actually watched The Emoji Movie at all. Moving on, The Emoji Movie is a film about a person named Gene who is forced to conform to the standards of the totalitarian rule that is influenced by ones seen in works such as the novel 1984 by George Orwell. Without spoiling anything, the scenes that show how people are suffering from the actions taken by this totalitarian rule are very uncomfortable to sit through and are some of the most horrifying scenes to have ever been put to film. The Emoji Movie mainly deals with the existential horror of the lack of free will, which is seen by how Gene, the main character, is forced to flee his homeland because of his ability to feel more than one emotion. Another major theme of The Emoji Movie is our over-reliance on consumerism in order to feel a false sense of happiness. The characters in the movie are distracted from their goal by their need to stimulate themselves through the use of apps such as Just Dance and Candy Crush, which is an extremely clever use of product placement, by the way. There is also a scene where the main characters are saved by a giant version of the Twitter bird, which is symbolic of how we as a species have become so over-reliant on our usage of social media that we actually see websites such as Twitter in order to save ourselves from our mundane lives, which is a concept that The Emoji Movie has taken to the absolute extreme in this scene. Overall, The Emoji Movie is by far the single greatest horror movie that I have ever seen in my life, most likely the greatest film of 2017 and in my personal list of 10 favorite movies of all time. I am extremely sorry if this review felt a little short. The Emoji Movie is one of those movies that you need to watch with as little spoilers as possible. It is very shocking, and I don't want to reveal what happens because you definitely need to see it for yourself. I give The Emoji Movie a 9 out of 10 and demand that you go to see it as fast as possible, because this is definitely one movie that you do not want to miss at all. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe for more of my high IQ content. If you have any suggestions for films that I should cover, please put them in the description down below.